Here's our finished chicken tractor. You can see it's a pretty simple structure. Very basic design, but what you want to consider is fresh air and access to grass and sunshine. I've added a 2-gallon galvanized self-water, and also here at the other end where these Plymouth Rock hens are busy feeding themselves, a 12-pound self-feeder. Let's see if there's any eggs this afternoon.
Whoa, jackpot. Well, there it is, folks. Build yourself a chicken tractor and enjoy farm fresh eggs.